हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑल इन अनदर वीडियो ऑफ इंग्लिश क्लासेस ऑफ क्लास 7th. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट अ वेरी इमोशनल स्टोरी दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन द लाइफ ऑफ बुकर टी वाशिंगटन. स्टूडेंट्स, द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज बॉयहुड डेज एंड दिस चैप्टर इज रिटन बाय बुकर टी वाशिंगटन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, बॉयहुड डेज, बॉयहुड मीन्स अ टाइम विच इज विच कम्स आफ्टर इन फैंसी स्टेज दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड चाइल्ड हुड. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर ऑलरेडी वी हैव टू नो द लाइफ ऑफ बुकर टी वाशिंगटन. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस स्टोरी बुकर टी वाशिंगटन इज अ राइटर हिमसेल्फ एंड इन दिस स्टोरी ऑलरेडी बुकर टी वाशिंगटन हैज रिटन अबाउट हिमसेल्फ एंड दिस चैप्टर इज एन ऑटोबायोग्राफी of Booker T. Washington. Okay, students? So, boyhood days. In this story, Booker T. Washington has written about himself. When Booker T. Washington was a child, so he wanted to read the alphabet. He wanted to study. He wanted to learn about the knowledge. But he was a very poor person. Booker T. Washington was a very poor boy whose mother was illiterate, and he was also illiterate because he didn't know how to read, how to learn, and how to speak English word A, B, C, D. Okay, students, Booker T. Washington, when he was a child, his family moved in Ohio City. His family moved in Ohio City where Malden. Malden is a place where his family moved. At the place Malden, Booker T. Washington wanted to study about the alphabet, but he was a poor. His parents were also poor, but his mother always helped Booker T. Washington. Booker T. Washington told his mother, "Please give me an alphabet book." His mother was poor, but she tried to get a spelling book. She tried to get a spelling book. Okay, students? And when Booker T. Washington told his mother, I want to study, his mother managed anyhow, and she got a spelling book that is a very old book. Okay, student, the book was very old that contains alphabet. Okay, after that Booker T. Washington started to study, but students, you know, without teacher he could not study, he could not read. But anyhow, Booker T. Washington studied fastly about alphabet. Okay, but suddenly at the place of Malden, there was a boy who knew how to study, how to read. He came from Ohio City at the place of Malden where the family of Booker T. Washington was living. Students, in America, you know, Booker T. Washington, when he was born, there was a struggle between white and black. There was a struggle between white and black where the people knew that those persons who were black, they were not Americans. They were called African American. So Booker T. Washington was African American and they were slaves. Okay, but Booker T. Washington wanted to study. He had a longest to read to about the alphabet. So a boy came at the place of Malden, and after that the people of Malden became very happy because there were no any other persons who could read the newspapers, who could study, who could learn. But a boy came at the place of Malden, and he daily sat just around the people and he started to read the newspaper. But the students, Booker T. Washington was very child, was very child and he wanted to learn. One day, the people of Maldain started to talk about to open the school. Students at the Maldain place, there were no any schools, private or non-private. In private or government, there were no other schools at the place of Maldain. So the people started to think about to open the school, private school. The people agreed, and after that the school opened. But students, in schools, definitely you know teachers are required. So the family of Booker T. Washington already was poor, and the people were already poor. But anyhow, the people managed a teacher, and a teacher came to teach the children. Okay, students. But students, all people were very curious to study of Maldain place. All people were very curious to study. So the school started, but there was a problem. The teacher required to a payment. So every person agreed to give the per month money to the teacher. Okay. And after that, the school started. Day school, night school, okay, day, night, and Sunday. There are three types of schools. Day school started where the children went to the study about childhood to young age. In night school, the older people, those people who were 50 and 75 years old, they studied in night schools. And Sunday school was a very special. On Sunday, already spelling was going on, okay? But students, Booker T. Washington was very poor, and he worked in a sand furnace. He worked in a sand furnace. Clear, students? He was very poor and he worked in a salt furnace. Salt furnace is a factory where the salt is made. Okay, students? But Booker T. Washington, how could he go to a school? He always worked in a salt furnace, but there is a problem. So he wanted to go to in salt furnace to work, but he didn't go to the school. So there was a problem. Okay, students. So he started to think about the school, but anyhow, he managed to go to a school, but only for few months. When he went to a school to attend the class. After that, there came a problem, students. The factory time of the ending is 9, but the starting time of a school is 9. So there is a problem, and there was a distance between factory and a school. But he had an idea, and he did a mischievous work. Students, there was a big clock in the office of salt furnace, and he enhanced the 30 minutes time of the clock of the salt furnace, and after that he started to go to a school. Okay, students. But when he went to a school, there was another difficulty. All children wore the hats and caps, but Booker T. Washington had neither cap nor hats. Okay, students. So there was a problem. And he thought, I am very poor, then how can I wear the hats and caps? His mother was also poor, but he said to his mother, and after that his mother managed. He said to his son, don't be sad, I will manage this. Okay, students. After that, his mother got home a spoon. home spoon. Students, home spoon is a piece of wool. Un ka tukda. So she got two pieces of home spoon and she sewed the a cap with the help of home spoon. Okay, students. After that, Booker T. Washington wore the caps in his hand. Okay, students. But when Booker T. Washington got a cap, he became very happy and he said, "I am very proud of my mother." Students, in this chapter already the Booker T. Washington was saying about his life, and he already had an experience to his mother. His mother was always with him. She always helped Booker T. Washington, and at last Booker T. Washington said, "Ki if I am today just now as an educator." After some years, Booker T. Washington became educator, socialist, social activist after some years. But he always said, "Ki I am an educator, but due to only my mother. So I am very proud of my mother because I am everything due to only my mother." So we have not to forget the past. We should have, we should follow the different rules in our life. But there are something in our life that never give up. Okay, students. So the life of Booker T. Washington was very emotional. We can learn from this story, students. We should always respect our mother and father, and we should never forget the past. And if we have hope, if we have passion, self-confidence, then by this we can do anything in our life. Okay, students. So thank you, everyone. We will meet again in next video. Thank you.